There's three of us, look closely, you will see. There's three of us, just three of us. There's him and you and me. And every day we all hang out to find out what we talk about.
I'm a talking crow-like thing.
And I am red and made of string.
And I'm a yellow pig.
That's three of us, just three of us, us three.
Well, I'm dead.
Huh?
What?
I'm dead. Says here, I'm definitely dead.
What else does it say?
How did you die?
I forgot to drink water.
Ha! What about us? What does it say about me? Am I dead?
Nope. Just me.
Why do you get to... That's a mistake, isn't it?
Yeah, somebody's jealous.
Jealous
of me being dead.
Yeah, you don't even know what it is, so why would I be jealous?
Yes, I do. As far back as I can remember, I always knew I deserved to be dead.
I'm more the kind of guy that would be dead.
You're jealous.
That's just my kind of thing.
Well, I'd better get changed into my Sunday best.
Did that fall out of your right thing?
You laid an egg. Quick, make a wish.
Is that an egg?
Hello.
You alright?
Sorry about that. Hey, cool place, guys. Whoa, you've got one of those.
Hello.
I've been thinking about getting something like that.
What? A television?
Yeah. Don't tell anyone.
What?
Hey, don't worry. Just a bit of small talk to lighten the mood. Now, which one of you's dead?
Oh, that would be...
Wait. Don't tell me. I'm good at this. It's you, isn't it? Well done.
No.
It's me.
Yeah, well, you were my second choice. Here.
Look at that. I've been given a wreath.
So it's just him, is it? Because I feel like I could maybe be dead.
Yeah, I bet you do. But I've only got one down here.
He doesn't look that dead.
Well, there's many ways to check if you don't believe me. You can do this. Whoop.
Ooh.
Doesn't that hurt?
Huh. Not that much.
My turn. Ow.
Not you, silly. This must be a very hard time for you. And you can also check your ID card.
Hey, it's you!
Yeah, listen, I just want to check something.
I get it. You want to learn all about your identity. Who you are.
No, I was more hoping that I was dead.
What? Don't be silly. You don't die for ages.
Aww.
You die in the lake.
What?
I think you drown. It's definitely water.
Yeah, whatever, back in your cupboard.
Great. So what happens now?
Well, I couldn't see any money in your record, so I've just put you down for a basic no-frills service.
Hmm?
For what?
For the funeral, silly. Come on, we've got a lot of work to do. I said we've got a lot of work to
do. We gotta get things ready for the big day, big day. We gotta get things ready for the special day.
Cutting out, bunting and making a cake.
It's a celebration for our best mate.
Dressing up smart and wearing smart shoes. Need to figure out which tie to choose.
We gotta get things ready for the big day, big day. We gotta get things ready for the special day.
Combing my hair.
Brushing my teeth.
Ironing my socks.
Laying out treats.
Putting my card in the envelope.
Washing up plates in the kitchen sink.
First you heat up the margarine.
Make sure you're using fresh minced beef.
Then you need to get the pastry dish.
And add a little bit more margarine.
We gotta get things ready for the shepherd's day.
What are we doing?
Oh no, it's the funeral. It's the funeral, sorry.
Hey guys!
You alright?
Hello!
Thanks for coming. Look, I had my insides removed.
Hey, hey, no talking. Remember, you're dead.
Oops, sorry. Silly me.
Why does it say David?
Huh? That's his name. He's David.
What? That's supposed to be your name.
What's his name?
What, the stone? It doesn't have a name, it's a stone.
Right, this is very confusing. Change it to my name, then.
Well, I can't now. It's already engraved. I can't unchisel it, can I?
Why not? I know. Why don't you write David's name on me?
Okay, let's crack on, shall we? Now, it's time for some lovely remarks by the best friend.
What? I'm not the best friend.
Yes, you are.
I'm your best friend. I didn't...
Yeah. We're close.
I mean, I know you. I know which one you are.
Look, I'm leaving you all my stuff.
Yeah, but I don't want it. I mean, that's just our stuff. Anyway, that's our plates.
And my diary.
There's nothing in it.
It's new. I just got it.
I could do the lovely remark.
I don't want you. I want my best friend.
I'm not your best
friend.
Hey,
look. Just speak from the heart.
He's a nice guy. He's the smallest one.
Tell them about the tournament.
I don't know about the tournament.
I won a tournament, didn't I?
Did you?
Okay, great. Thank you. Beautiful stuff. Very moving. Now.
It's actually really nice.
Hey, wow, I didn't like that.
Oh.
Now, before we say goodbye forever, there's one last thing. If anyone knows any reason why this person should not be dead, say now or he will forever be dead.
But isn't he?
Huh?
I think he'd...
Great. Now, to play us out, here are some of his best
moments. Goodbye. Goodbye to
you. But he
didn't.
Farewell. Do any of
that. And goodbye to you,
David. Hmm.
What happens now?
Now you go home.
Well, that was a lot of fun. See you later, floorboard person.
Not you, cheeky. You're dead. Now get back in here.
Oh, yes. Silly me.
Right, down we go.
Good luck with everything.
Cheerio, then.
Bye.
I guess it's just going to be me and you now.
Huh?
I said, it's just going to be me and you from here on.
Yeah. Until the other guy comes back.
Yeah. Actually, I don't know if he is going to come back. I think he just sort of stays in the hole.
Huh?
I think he just stays in the hole now.
He stays in the hole now, yeah.
Ah, there's a lot of pictures of him. I don't remember this many pictures.
He stays in the hole.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad. We didn't really like him anyway. Remember how he used to bite you?
Yeah, quite like that. Huh?
How are you guys holding up?
Did someone break something?
You should really eat something at a time like this. Have a sandwich.
Sandwiches?
We don't want a sandwich.
You're very brave. How about a tissue?
No.
How about a sandwich wrapped in a tissue?
Sandwiches? Mm? Who are they?
We're just friends. Friends of David.
It wasn't called David.
So quiet here without David, isn't it? Here, come and sit with us.
Yeah.
We're all sharing stories about him.
You didn't even know him.
Who really did? So brave.
Yeah, I think maybe it's best if you all go.
Yeah. Don't forget about your goodie bag.
Sorry for your loss.
What's that?
Huh?
Well, thanks for this, but you guys all need to